So tell us about the first couple of the evening, who they are, and what they'll be performing.
Well, I want to start by saying this year we have a lot of new dancers for the pro side of it. Taylor is one of them. And the, Taylor and Jim will be doing a swing dance, you know, your traditional 30s and 40s swing dance, with a mix of a little Balboa thrown in there. Balboa is kind of fast footwork. So very uplifting, dancing a big, beautiful swing.
Okay, this is the renowned, world-renowned researcher here. This is going to be really something. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the swing dancing doctor, Jim Olson, and Century Ballroom's Taylor Stender. Take it away. Why the heck not? So okay, I will ask you first while you let your guest take his breath a little bit. What was it like training a researcher who's got his head into science?
Well, we always started off with a little bit of a warm-up that was separate, and then I just watched like his brain suddenly go down into his feet. It was amazing.
Can you tell us about that in your research? Have you ever seen a brain go down into a foot?
We've been studying brains for 30 years. I never saw it before until Taylor started teaching me.
So how was this for you? Tell us, because you were really an anomaly here.
Yeah, exactly, right?
I love it. I love it. We love it.
My brain is 100% in science and math all the time, and I love the fact that this really changed, and we had so much fun, and it was just a whole different part of my brain, a whole different part of my body, and we're just having a blast.
I love that. I love that. I'm dying to know what part of his body, but I won't ask that. I do know that you're a big supporter of Plymouth.